Canada gets a flag. When my dad was a little boy, Canada did not have its own flag. But in February 1965, Canada got its own flag. It is red and white. The really special thing is the big red maple leaf in the center of the flag. The maple leaf is a symbol of Canada. Maple trees grow almost everywhere in Canada. They are strong like Canadians. My dad says it makes him really happy whenever he sees the new flag.